What's up, YouTube? It's your boy TJ.
And your girl Crystal.
And we are back again with another banger. And today it's about to go down, y'all, because today we're gonna be reacting to Tech Through the Storm G-Mix. You did?
Not a remix, but a G-Mix.
They said this is the song that he did to Young Boy Beat.
I think so.
Alright, so I guess he remixed Young Boy's song and we about to check it out, you did.
PLCTB shit, you know. Still on that gang shit. Shit had the whole fucking city skid, you know what I mean?
Jay Rock, you so crazy.
All night till when it gets sunny. We gon' sit outside with some shit hold of honey. When your door swing open, bitch, you gon' see me thumpin'. I had to slump, you know. I put them on. At your people with the seat, bro, nigga, I'm about to boss.
Okay.
I'm about to run the rest of.
Talk your shit.
I like that. Okay. Let him do that again.
Bitch, you gon' see me thumping. I had to slump, yo. I put them on. At your people with the seat, bro, nigga, I'm about to boss, yeah. Hanging out and wearing the rest of pizza G money. And I
really so he was G money. He brought with G money.
And they ran off, they set up with a battery on the conscience. I'm getting that ready, so you know I'm riding with that Draco. With that Draco, yeah, stick together like cheeky potato. In the 8 weeks.
He say sit together like Chief Keef and Tato. Salute to my nigga old GBE motherfucking Glory Boys. Let's go.
And with the Draco, stick together like Chief Keef and Tato. In the 8 weeks, it'll be free. Shout out that boy Fredo. All that conversation taught me patient with the snakes and later.
Oh, Fredo.
Take it out,
oh, this the other Fredo. This the Fredo
Bang.
Yeah.
Oh. G-Money.
I thought it was about the other Fredo. She was talking about Chief Keef and him. Shit, I thought it was about Fredo Santana in this mother.
Mm-hmm. She taught me patient while the snakes are laid on. $5,000 on your head, they take it out your neck. Back in the day, I come spending on the BMX. Them purple babies, this new generation. Wanna step at the end of the year. They gon' freely case it in the rain. It's
all night. Get sunny, we gon' sit outside with some shit hold of honey.
Hey.
When your door swing open, bitch, you gon' see me thumping. I had to slump, you know, I put them on.
At your people with the seat, bro, nigga, I'm about to boss, yeah. Hanging out and wearing the rest of pizza G money. And I really mean that they set up to be funny. They ran it off, they set up with a battery on the car.
He said he really mean that. He don't say that shit to be funny.
I guess niggas got his name fucked up. You feel me?
Yeah, you know what I mean? Fuck. It seems like, you know, he paying homage to everybody. Like, he doing a little, like, NBA young boy type of style on one of his beats. You know what I mean? And
show love.
Yeah, he's like, it's all around love. I ain't in the damn beef,
the
period.
Mix.
Like, it's respect all
around.
He
ain't in the mix.
It's respect all around.
I'm about to boss, yeah. Hanging out and wearing the rest of pizza G money. And I really mean that they said that to be funny. And then they ran off, they set up with a battery on the conscience. I set that nigga up from Plagman for my dog Coco. Remember that night I spent on Junior, it was just me and Loco. And since the police took him from me, I've been sliding solo. I hold the nation on my back, I feel like Quasimodo. Bitch, I'm Hussein. I do what these other rappers don't, they fucking up the game.
He's Hussein. He does what the other rappers can't. Damn. I guess Hussein was out there in his motherfucking bag.
I guess so.
Quasimodo, bitch, I'm Hussein. I do what these other rappers don't. They fucking up the game. Dick riding, idolizing punks. Bitch, we got souls, a lot of bodies, and you niggas don't know that. What you niggas want, and I put that shit on us. But
get sunny, we gon' sit outside with some shit hold of honey. When your door swing open, bitch, you gon' see me thumping. I had to smoke, I put them on.
At your peephole with a seafoam, nigga, I'm about to boss, yeah.
My nigga said, at your peephole with a seafoam. At your doorstep with a motherfucking seafoam, he about to bomb shit. That's crazy.
I put them on.
At your peephole with a seafoam, nigga, I'm about to boss, yeah.
That's some motherfucking siphon filter shit. C4 at the door? Yeah, that was a game we used to play. We used to do that shit all the time, but they got other games you can do like that too. We're gonna take this moment of silence. to say RIP to everybody that's missed, especially G Money. He using G Money a lot. And free the real niggas. I know y'all like TJ, get back to the music. So let go.
Down by the bullshit, hanging out and wearing the rest of Pizza G Money. And I really mean it, I said that to be funny. And I'm except for the man on the
car. Real life shit.
Real life shit, not no fake shit. Not no motherfucker.
Real soon, yeah. Y'all niggas know what's happening, man. We the one made niggas want to step, nigga, you know that. Blew out fair cut, bitch. You know, I'm the fucking truth, nigga. And the truth could never die, so nigga could steal me, kill me, I ain't gon' never die. And if you kill me, bitch, you gon' die. On God, I swear to God, we gon' bomb gang shit.
Yeah. Check out what he be talking about. Check sound like he about what he be talking about.
Out of Desert Eagle. And they gon' tell the people, I know, ratting ass, nigga.
Okay. They gon' tell the people, ratting ass. Man. Like it.
Shit crazy.
I'm liking Tech more and more every time I hear one of his songs.
Tech hard.
Yeah, I'm becoming Tech a fan.
He got some music with main music too.
I give it a
10. Solid 10.
Give it a 10.
I agree with you. I agree. It had no flaws in this.
No.
It had a 10 from the Young Boy beat.
Yeah.
Vibe was a 10. You see how he came in. We even had to give him the interest he deserves. And then he just killed it with the bars.
Yep.
Like you said, 10.
Thank y'all for requesting that one.
Ooh.
Keep requesting these bangers.
Ooh. There you go.
Keep requesting Tech. All right, go ahead.
And if y'all want another Tech reaction, how many likes should this video get?
48
likes, man. We'll do another Tech reaction. We will actually react to the comment down below with the most likes. You need.
All the way to do that is if you like, comment, subscribe, and share all across social networks.
I know y'all like, man, look, what we need to do? Comment the one with the most likes we will be reacting to. Yiddy.
Yeah, that's it.
We out.